have got a certain knack, a trick that speeds the way to all success. No matter what my other gifts, it's a talent that I lack. And until I get it right, my life will be a mess. The problem I face every day is, what do I do with my arms? They just hang there getting in the way, and the whole game's getting old. If you gesture too much, you look freaking crazy. Fold them, you're distant and cold. Put them in your pockets, well now you look lazy, or like a person who'll never be bold. The neck's a cinch, look left or right, but what do you do with your arms? I puff my chest, suck my stomach tight, but even my doctor calls my upper arm humerus. The legs are straightforward, I think we all get them. They can stand, they can sit, they can skip if you let them. You can cross them, recross them, if the mood is right, spread them. But what do you do with your arms? I never seem to figure it out, despite the years I've tried to rehearse. But if I ever got it right, I'd be queen of the universe.
Sure.